came, and unto certain shepherds brought tidings of the same.
Happy, happy. another year over, and a new one just begun. And so this is Christmas. Well, I hope you have fun. The near and the dear ones, the old and the young. Well, a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Yeah, let's go.
wishing everyone happy Crimble and a Merry New Year, and especially all the ones who paid the subscription.
Holy infant, I'll have a blue Christmas without you. I'll be so blue just thinking about you. Decorations of red on a green Christmas tree, they won't mean a thing if you're not here with me. I'll have a blue Christmas, that's certain.
Before I'm here in the this gold, steel and concrete, I'm spending Christmas Day with plenty of company and this debt I have to pay. At this time, I think about what's fair and why I didn't play that way and why I didn't care. I'd give what's left of this stale life for one last breath to share. One moment with you frozen in the chill of Christmas air. I won't be home for Christmas this year, just like the one before, and the one before I'm here. In this cold steel and concrete, I'll be spending Christmas Day with plenty of company and this debt I have.
Wasted in the afternoon, waiting on a train. I woke up in pieces and Elizabeth had disappeared again. Well, I wish you were inside of me. You're okay. I hope you're resting quietly, because I just want to say good night, Elizabeth. Good night, Elizabeth. Good night. Good night, Elizabeth. Good night, Elizabeth. Good night, good night. So we couldn't all be cowboys. So some of us are clowns. Some of us are dancers on the midway. We roam from town to town. I hope that everybody guess it's Christmas coming down. And I don't wanna go back home. If I'm not gonna be with you, I don't wanna be alone. I guess it's Christmas coming down. I don't wanna go back home if I'm not gonna be with you. And I don't wanna be alone. Screw your Christmas coming down. I ain't gonna go back home. I don't wanna be with you. And I'm not gonna sleep alone. I don't wanna sleep alone. I don't wanna go home. So I will wait for you in Baton Rouge, and I will miss you down in New Orleans. And I'll wait for you while she slips in something comfortable. And I will miss you when I'm slipping in between. And if you wrap yourself in daffodil, well, I will wrap myself in pain. And oh, if you're the queen of California, baby, I am the king of the rain. And I said good night, Elizabeth. Good night, Elizabeth. Good night. Oh. Coming down. I don't wanna go back home if I'm not gonna be with you. I don't wanna be
asleeping beneath the down. It soon will be Christmas, bells will be ringing, bring us another round. But here in the white of a cold winter's night, my love.
Hi, everybody. This is Kevin Cronin from REO Speedwagon, wishing you a happy holiday season and a rockin' new year from all your friends right here at Speedwagon.com.
I believe in miracles, in the angels keeping watch, in innocence that is never lost. I believe in Santa Claus. There's no Santa, his big brother told him so. But that night I asked my daddy, is it true what that boy told me? And he said, son, I tell you what I know. Morning, the children all aglow. I wish they'd stay young forever. Oh, 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 oh. But one day they'll wonder why Santa's reindeer fly. And when they do, I tell them what I know. I believe that anything is possible.
Deny prayer and praise and all men. star of wonder, star of night, star with royal beauty bright, westward leading, still proceeding, guide us to thy perfect light.
One more day up in the canyons, and it's one more night in Hollywood. If you think that I could be forgiven, I wish you would. To hold on to these
as they pass. And it's one more day up in the canyons, and it's one more night in Hollywood. Man, it's been so long since I seen the ocean. I guess I should.
A bullet in his back. just a whole little hand town. Just a little
dysfunctional bells, dysfunctional balls. Folks in my family, well, they just beat off. They put me through hell when they deck the halls. They even send Santa Claus climbing up the walls. There's no day slower than Christmas to me. Supposed to be something sent straight from heaven, but it ain't to me. It's the day of hell. Mama with her wreath, and Daddy with his wrath, and Granny eating with no teeth, and my sister's mangy cats. 100 ignorant cousins with their pointy-headed hats have driven me as crazy as 100 shithouse rats. There's no day slower than Christmas to me. It seems to last half the year. It's supposed to be something sent straight from heaven, but it ain't to me. It's a living hell.
Here's the real deal. A visit from St. Nicholas. "'Twas the night before Christmas, when all through the house, not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap, I just settle our brains for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from the bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below. When to my wandering eye should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. more rapid than eagles his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them my name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, come Comet on, Cupid on, Donder and Blitzen. To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all. And dry leaves that before wild hurricane fly, when they met with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the housetop the coursers they flew, with a sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then in a twinkling I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys they had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples how merry, his cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard of his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke had encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk, and laying his finger aside of his nose and giving a nod up the chimney, he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. And I heard him explain ere he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night."